The Fairhaven model, the minute you see it from the street, it makes an impact because it's just a beautiful curb appeal, beautiful architectural detailing. So even before you enter the home, it already is making an impact. And you'll notice when you first approach the house, the front door is just stunning. It's iron, it's elaborate. They even did the iron work in the window above the door to match. You walk in and it's such a panoramic feel. Your eyes go all over and have so much to feast on because you see so much from the minute you do walk in because of the open floor plan. And the high volume 12-foot ceilings make an impact, and the light, there's large windows. You know, when they enter the kitchen, it's such an expansive island that they can picture when you have people over or the families in town, everybody can gather around this island because it's expansive. It's a conversational island because you can put bar stools on two sides of it where it just invites that kind of setting. We're getting a lot of compliments on our white painted wood cabinets too. They did a beautiful touch in the coffered ceiling in the great room where they added beams. And then they also did a coffered ceiling in the master retreat, the entrance to the master retreat, the bathroom in the master is all coffered ceiling. In this floor plan, there's a lot of outdoor space that's under roof. So it's like extended living area outside. And in the model, we put a full table. We put the outdoor kitchen right there and another table and two chairs. There's that much space to put that much furniture out there. Entering the master retreat, there's the two double doors and there's the hallway with a mirror. So it just already feels expansive. Then when you walk into the bedroom, they have an area where they put bookshelves and two chairs and a table. So it really shows how you can get away and it really is a more of a retreat feel. And then the bathroom is just beautiful. Every touch, so the cabinets, they even did an architectural detail in the cabinets and brought them out to add interest to the shape of the cabinets. And the walk-in closets are fabulous. Please come out and see us for the Parade of Homes. We can't wait to meet all of you, and I think you'll be completely impressed with this model. We're quite proud of it, and we look forward to seeing you.